Welcome to the StormWatch 9 webcast in your Friday afternoon. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Clear skies across a good part of the state, just a few high clouds farther north, and brisk winds certainly adding that extra bite to the air across the area, with temperatures only getting back into the lower and mid-teens in parts of the north country, climbing into the lower half of the 20s in southern parts of the state. And we do see a couple of systems we'll have to track. The first one, an increase in clouds tomorrow, especially later in the day, with a system in the northern tier of the United States. Eventually, that crosses the state on Sunday, and while we could have a few flurries up in the north country tomorrow, looks like the better chance of any kind of snow showers for central and southern areas will be on Sunday with the front crossing the state. And then you'll notice a huge area of low pressure giving a lot of rain and some higher elevation snow to California. That'll be crossing the southern United States and eventually be making its closest pass here Monday afternoon. Could be close enough to give us some snow, but we've also been seeing some maps here in the last 24 hours that has that staying well to our south. So that's something we're going to have to track over the weekend. Obviously, it's got a good 3,000 miles to travel before it makes that closest pass and a good 3 days before it does so. So there'll be plenty of updates to get over the weekend on that. Fair skies through the afternoon and that chill to the air and essentially that kind of running start to a very cold night tonight. Some high clouds will drift in overnight, but 15 below to 5 above from north to south. Inland sections of the state and out along the Connecticut River getting down as cold as 10 below later on tonight. High clouds blending with some sunshine tomorrow. There could be a couple of flurries up north, otherwise a dry day. And on Sunday, there might be a passing snow shower later in the afternoon, but that should really be about all on Sunday as well. So if you're going to be traveling around the northeast, should be okay through most of the day Sunday. We get later into Sunday evening and early Monday, and again, that's when that area of low pressure is expected to move through the mid-Atlantic states. Some heavier snow expected down through southern parts of New England, New York City, the mid-Atlantic states. Whether that gets far enough north as you're seeing on this one of many different computer maps that we look at gets in here, there will be the potential of several inches of snow during the daylight hours on Monday. That would pull away Monday night, and we go right back to the cold air that we've been in as we work our way through the middle of next week. We get a little bit of a break over the weekend with temperatures going in the 20s to lower range of the 30s, but again, that all out ahead of the next possible system Monday before another cool down the middle of next week.